Lighter shower activity out there this afternoon with cool readings, a raw afternoon with a light breeze out of the northeast and temperatures only in the 40s to lower 50s. We take a break this afternoon, later in the day and into this evening, only to have another wave of rainfall make its way in overnight. This will be a coastal system that is going to pass to the southeast of Cape Cod tomorrow afternoon. As it continues to develop, we'll start to see some wind picking up tomorrow afternoon, and we'll have some gusts over 20 to 25 miles an hour later tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. Temperatures again will be in the 40s to lower 50s. We get behind that system, and any sort of early showers on Wednesday give way to some sunshine, and that breeze still out of the north Wednesday afternoon. Partly sunny skies Thursday and increasing clouds ahead of the next system on Friday. Next system after the one that comes through tomorrow looks to be set up as we work our way into the first half of the weekend. 40s to lower 50s, the morning rainfall going now to just afternoon showers in spots. It will be a cool, raw afternoon with a breeze out of the northeast 5 to 15 miles an hour before dropping into the 40s tonight with a light breeze. That wind starts to pick up tomorrow afternoon. Temperatures will be in the upper 40s to lower 50s with periods of rain. A couple of heavier downpours are a possibility, and then some lingering lighter showers Tuesday night, early Wednesday with that breeze before going to partial sunshine Thursday and Friday.